In Russia, a passenger plane landed on a frozen river in Yakutia. The pilot simply missed the runway at the Zyryanka airport. This is reported by Telegram Boza. An An-24 of Polar Airlines, with 30 passengers on board, was flying on the route Yakutsk-Zyryanka-Seredno-Kolymsk. When landing in the village of Zyryanka, the pilots did not see the runway and landed on the frozen river. In total, there were 34 people in the plane, 30 passengers and 4 crew members. There are no casualties.